Here we are at the tallest state capitol in the United States of America. And speaking of states, here they all are. In the order that they became part of this amazing country. Mighty Mississippi River, those barges, casino, the old bridge. Way off in the distance over there, this entire stadium. Department of Education. It's a beautiful view in Louisiana, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. There's the interstate. The Spanish Town Parade will be.
Huey Long Grave. Erected in 1940, this monument marks the place where Huey Long's body is interred. In a relaxed pose, the bronze figure stands facing the Capitol Tower, gesturing as if addressing an audience. The tall white marble base features reliefs and inscriptions referring to Mr. Long's accomplishments. The setting is a formal garden, representative of a late 19th century English garden with strong axial design, flanked by curved walks as designed by Leon Weiss of the New Orleans architectural firm Weiss, Dreyfus & Seifert, who designed the state capitol. Governor Long was assassinated in 1935 within a corridor of the state capitol.
Tell me what to do.